CNN, Tennessee authorities are looking for a 15-month-old who was last seen 2 months ago.
An Amber Alert was issued for Evelyn May Boswell, who was reported missing this week. But according to the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation, TBI, she was last seen on December 26.
The day before yesterday, a family member of this missing child reported in a Department of Children's Services referral about the child being missing. Sullivan County Sheriff's Office spokesman Captain Andy Siebold told CNN affiliate WCYB.
He told the news station that investigators are trying to understand why there was a lapse in time in the child being reported missing. Right now we're not sure of her exact location, Siebold said. It could be anywhere from what we know. We're conducting the investigation and obviously we're talking to as many people as we've come in contact with that knew about the child.
We want to know why the child was not reported missing earlier, he added, according to the news station.
The toddler has blonde hair and blue eyes, police said, and was last seen wearing a pink tracksuit, pink shoes and a pink bow.
If you have any information regarding the whereabouts of Evelyn, please contact the Sullivan County Sheriff's Office at 423-279-7330 or the TBI at 1-800-TBI-FIND. A news release from TBI reads.